So hello everybody, welcome to a talk and play. I'm here today. I'm HateherZombie, and I'm here today with Dovakiin. How you doing, Dovakiin? Just letting you guys know, we have a second channel we're starting for the full walkthroughs of games that we're going to be doing from now on. So part of them might be like partway through the game because we haven't been uploading them till now. So Dovakiin's in charge of that, so he's going to be running Hovercracker Walk, and the first episode should be posted later today. I can you fucking shot your own guy?
Oh, look at this shit!
Nice. What the fuck?
The truth is a lot scarier. I painted my fingernails.
Red. Very yeah. Sexy color.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
A couple of days ago, I was near the
ruins. He looks like a hippie. Hive,
and I saw one of
like
them.
If he had braided
alive,
hair, I wouldn't be surprised. He looks like a gypsy. That guy has a fucking douchebag beard. Look at it braided at the end.
Yeah.
What a fag.
Cody.
Snapta. I didn't know they ever built. He's missing a leg.
Artyom was one of the men who found these seats.
My mom's fucking calling me. I'm not answering. Sorry, mom.
Hey, you gonna give me guns?
His face is fucked.
I hear you're a ranger now, huh?
I know, but look at his like. Are those wrinkles?
Yeah, those are wrinkles.
Those are scary as fuck. Why is he so fucking tall?
Because I'm Jesus.
For a fact. How could he not trip on that giant gap?
What gap?
There's a fucking gap!
I'm Jesus.
That's stupid. They'd sacrifice their wives and
slaves to serve their lords even in death.
Slaves!
I'm in.
Oh! What the fuck? His hair looks awful from the inside.
It's patches.
I know. Things in D6 are like what the conqueror took with him. Do you think a lot of people have cancer in the metro?
Oh yeah, walking down the aisle like a boss.
Walking down the aisle like a boss?
I'm the reason you're here, bitches. I'm the reason you're here. Remember that. Yes. Your ass is mine. People died. Yours especially.
Are you sure?
His ass. Hunter, look at. Look best it. Of the kiss my ass.
Ha ha ha!
What are you waiting for? Come along, rabbit.
Why is he a rabbit? I saved the world, you bitch!
Fuck you!
Fuck you, bitch! You can just shoot that bitch? Can you even shoot it? No.
Trains were ordinary things. But
why
now,
does she suddenly have a fucking beanie on?
She put it on.
I know, but I'm just saying. Why does she need it? Fuck, it's not cold.
Yeah, it is. It's fucking Russia. How is it not cold? Have you ever heard of a nuclear winter?
That's what I was just about to say. But they're underground. Who gives a shit?
It can be cold underground, too.
Yeah, their skulls are exposed because they're drunk. Oh, shit. His head's gone.
Oh.
Make out a little bit. She's kind of cute, I guess. Dead end on the left. In that bitchy way. Look at all the body parts.
It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or man.
Will you fuck me if I'm a man? Am I gold? Touch her butt. Touch her butt. Oh, yeah. Oh. Denied.
Is it, though?
Really? She's like, okay, go on your own from now on. Then. Fuck you.
Good luck.
What a bitch.
What? She doesn't have my gift. My gift of dealing with dark ones and living.
Still. Fucking bitch.
Where'd you go?
It's right there. Don't kill it. Oh. Why'd you kill it?
He's dead.
Why'd you kill it?
Because he needed to be dead.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. He needed to die. Fuck you, bitch.
Don't kill him.
Creepy.
Okay.
Whoa, let's spin a little.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Cutscene in the middle of nowhere. Please don't kill him.
Let's spin.
Oh, they all know he did it. They're pissed.
No. Watch.
Is that a Bible?
Yeah, it is. Oh, look at that shit.
No! No!
Friendlies?
No!
I don't even know. The fuck? The fuck is this shit? Oh, shit!
Of course they can get out of the way. They're fucking teleporters.
That one got out of the way.
Now let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Let's get our asses out of this place. Let's roll. Oh, it's a slide. It's a slide. It's a slide. Whee! I want to go.
Wee.
Aw, he went first. Hope I land on his corpse. Yay!
Da-na-na-na.
Yay!
Wild Island! Oh, shit.
Yay, dead bodies. Okay.
Jeez, calm down.
Thanks, everybody, for watching. This has been Talk and Play with Dovakiin and HateherZombie. I'm Hater, and I'll see you guys later.